ganun yung pangarap ko maging race car driver! Andito tayo ngayon sa 2018 Toyota Vios Cup Season 5 First Leg. We're live dito sa Clark International Speedway. Tara, check out na natin yung mga racers. Let's go! Chienna, how's your experience so far?
How's my experience? This is my first race, pero sobrang dami ko nang natutunan. So all I have to do is be a sponge, listen to my coach, and apply everything that I can, and keep a safe race.
Stay safe, no?
Yeah, of course, safety is always the priority.
Safe, but be faster.
We always try to enjoy and have fun as much as we can. Have a good time, you know, like it's the best place for us to meet new people, have a good time with the new racers, and help Toyota promote the sport here in the country, the motorsport. So I'm happy to be part of the Vios Cup. It's been 5 years now, so medyo matagal ako rito, pero enjoy na enjoy.
What's your experience so far?
Well, for me, I'm a better driver than last year. So I'm learning and I still want to learn more, and I'm happy that I'm racing with him and he's always in top 3. I'm always like the next, so happy naman ako, okay lang ako.
Yeah, it's a blast racing out here. It's like a dream come true being able to race and, you know, being in the celebrity class, but you run with the others, the promotional class. It's so cool and we get to mix it up, and in the end, you know, it's always a learning experience. We get to learn more and become better drivers on the track. So it's just great. It's so much fun.
It's been fun. It's been a lot of fun. Especially that last race. Grabe, that last third, talagang sabay-sabay kaming lahat eh. So it's very competitive. But since it's my first race, I'm not used to street racing. My sport's more off-road. On bikes, so I'm motocross, so it's a different experience for me, but I'm loving it, and it's been fun.
Of course, this is the return of the comeback. I was gone for season 4 for 1 year, more than a year actually, because season 3 was tagal na noon, so season 4 wala. Ngayon, season 5, I'm very happy that I'm back with Philippine Arena team, and medyo kulang lang sa practice because of my work and travel, but still, I still enjoyed it.
Okay. In terms of your preparations, did something change from your previous experiences dun sa dati?
Yeah, malaki yung difference lang nung practice because I was given... Usually kasi dati nagpa-practice ako months before. Ngayon, nabigyan lang ako ng 2 days practice.
Wow.
Or 3. So, medyo nakalimutan ko na yung track after a year. So, medyo pushing lang ako. So, ang motto ko this year is mind over matter, mantra. Mind over matter. Kasi yung katawan ko ayaw sumunod eh. Pero, kaya naman ang utak.
In terms of preparations, what did you do?
What did I do? Especially, I conditioned myself first. Mentality. And also my body. Siyempre kasi scorching hot outside. Siyempre, yung pressure, iba kasi pag-practice, iba pag mismong race na andyan lahat kayo sa grid, lahat kayo nag-uunahan. So, kailangan mentally prepared ka for everything.
So, you mentioned kanina, no, 5 years. Kinakabahan ka pa rin ba in every race preparation that you do?
Actually, every race is different from one another, diba? Like, siyempre, for being here for 5 years, I can have a little more... I would say experience compared to the other driver, especially dito sa Clark, kasi we're medyo kobisado na dito sa Clark. Pero kahit it's been 5 years, every race is different. Every time you get faster, every time you learn something different, either sa corner, either sa race itself, or sometimes from the from the coaches, so you can't really tell it. That's why racing is amazing, you know? Like, every race is a different story. You really have to put up your best tactics. Yung discarte mo kailangan magaling talaga kasi otherwise the other people will overtake you anytime, di ba? So far okay naman. Let's see what's gonna happen now sa next race.
Okay.
Pero at the end of the day, enjoy.
So we just like to ask you a question. What's your impression about me? So sa tingin mo, ano ba ako? Mas mukha ba akong race car driver or sweet lover?
Hindi ko alam eh. Pwede naman po. But do you drive cars ba?
Yeah.
Do you race? Okay. Pwede naman po. Okay. Keep it safe. You know, keep it safe.